Hey guys, and welcome to another video, and obviously something different. Obviously, I've never done this before. A whole new game to the channel. It's called Hawken. I think it's been out for about a month or so. Yeah, I'll just have a little look through the PlayStation Store and saw it was up there for free, so I thought, why not try it out? Also, I looked it up before, and I've seen it has been out for about a month, I believe. It's been out. So yeah, I thought, you know, why not give it a go? I did have actually just played one match before I have started recording, just to have a little feel for it, see what it's about. I did quite well. So yeah, it's an interesting game. It's different. Definitely different. There's sort of like these like sort of robot things that are called mechs. So, and these are loads and loads of different ones, which we can buy actually, which have different guns and different upgrades and all that sort of stuff. There are loads of them. So So they're all for sale. You can buy them with either mech like coins, which are kind of like the things, you know, you get like FIFA points, you get COD points, you know, they're the same sort of stuff you get for them. And then you can see the blue bits are just like you earn that through completed like challenges and like in game online. It is an online based game. There is, as far as I'm aware, no actual story mode for this or campaign, anything like that. It's just purely online as far as I'm aware. And that, so there's like career, as you can see. Yeah, I've played one game, and in that game our team did win. Actually, team win percentage 50%. Oh, that's because I obviously left it. Yeah. After, yeah, I did alright. I only got like 8 kills or something, but you know, it's not very long games, as you can see on that. It said it lasted for about six and a half minutes. So yeah, we're gonna get straight into this. There obviously there's upgrades you can do for it, all sorts like that. We're just gonna go into a team deathmatch, have a queue. We're just gonna see what happens. Yeah, I haven't really. It's all kind of work out of balance, and I'm not really sure what some things do. Like, you press X, something happens. I have no idea what it does, but it does something. Also, I didn't realise there's something for triangle, which I think you, actually, I'm not really sure. You'll see when you get to the game. And there's something else that circle does, which I actually don't really know. But R1's like jump, and you have a certain amount of fuel, and you can sort of fly around a little bit and fly up to the high places. Oh, yeah, high places, so. And then it's like L2 sort of shoots. It's like a machine gun, basically. And R2 is this. And I've been brilliant. So I've lost connection to the Wi-Fi. So yeah, I'll carry on explaining that when I'm back in a second, guys. Okay, right, I'm back. And no, we're back here. I haven't lost connection this time. Thank God for that. So yeah, as I was saying, yeah, L2 is just fire, sort of like a machine gun. Pretty much you fire, and R2 is like rockets, but they don't, as far as I'm aware, they don't auto lock. So yeah, they're just sort of rocket fires, and you can only fire them certain times, and the guns do overheat. So yeah, let's get into this. It's been quite a long intro, just explaining a bit about the game and stuff like that. So I think we're going to play a couple of games in this episode, and if you guys want to see more of this gameplay, maybe a couple of different game modes for this, then let me know, and I will. I might do one or two more videos just playing this game anyway, and for the time being, and yeah, see how it goes, because, you know, also, although this is like a different map, so obviously are different maps for this game, because I didn't play in this one when I was practicing, when I got a little feel for the game, before I did record, so... We can see. So obviously that's the only the mech, as it's called in this, that looks like it's already in play. There's only 50 seconds left. So we'll launch into this anyway and get going in here. We will play another one after. As you can see on the little on like the HUD, if you like. So 525, that's your health. And that with the like the petrol sort of symbol, that's obviously the R1 like here. You see it goes down, you can float upwards. And stuff like that. L2 is obviously fire. Like, there's X. I'm not really sure what X does. Well, I had no idea what happened there. It sort of froze. Okay, we've died. So I just got a concentrate. I was trying to press like the triangle thing to see if that did anything. As far as I'm aware, nothing actually happened. But yeah, that was a really quick one. Obviously, we are going to play another one. Play a full one in this. The team did lose. So I joined the team and they lost. Perfect. So yeah, then at the end, it just shows the winning team. Obviously, the guy that did the best at the top. So, and you see the little things that come at the front, sort of like hologram, sort of projected, like, I don't know what to call them. Don't really know what to call them. But yeah, they are sort of little symbols that if you win, you can show off, I guess, a little bit, sort of like, a bit like Call of Duty. You have like taunts at the end of matches. They kind of have that here as well on this game. Also, I'm not aware how popular this is from So I just had to shut the curtain. The sun's coming through the window straight in my eyes, which is not going to help at all. But yeah, I'm not really sure how many people play this, how popular it is. It is free to play on the PlayStation Store. So yeah, feel free to download it and give it a try yourselves. I don't know if it is on Xbox, but I assume it is. But you know, don't quote me on that. But when this loads, it does seem to take a little while to load between games as well. Although, I guess it wasn't too long. Okay, yeah, we're ready. Okay, match starting. We're on a Frankfurt server. That's cool. German server. Launch straight into this. No messed about. Let's see what we can do. And yeah, you see in the heart, it's got the X on the left-hand side. That's an X with a symbol. I don't know what that is. I think that might be a temperature and cool your gun down. Because it sort of looks like a thermostat sort of thing, doesn't it? Which I think it could be. I've no idea all that stuff that just come on the screen. I guess it's just the robot sort of loading up. I have no idea where we're going, where the other team spawned, where they come from. But yeah, it says enemy sighted, but you can never actually see them. So that's a bit confusing. Although there is one. Coming down here, he's gonna come. Like, look at his guy. Did we get him? We got 3 XP. So I guess we got an assist there. Yeah, I've no idea. See, that guy is firing something completely different to what we were firing. I'm just gonna try like this square button out. See what it does. Oh, so that's like, it's like a shield. Okay. I think triangle fires something from where I did it last time. Yeah, it does. Where are they going? They keep saying enemy sighted. Can we get him? Yes, nice. It kind of reminds me a bit like of Transformers doing this. Like other robots. Oh, that's us down. Yeah, we have. I think there is a way of restoring your health, but as far as you know, I've been doing. I actually haven't found out how to do that. I just want to test this X. I think if you shoot, you see like in the middle, it sort of comes up. If I press X, is that? Yeah, it does. We've got him. That's a kill. Bit laggy the game. Oh, that's a nice kill. Oh, we might have been assist there. I don't know. It says enemy sighted everywhere. And we're down. As you can see at the top, yeah, it's first to 40 kills. Which is quite a lot. To be fair. I don't know how many... It's a side. I assume 6 and 6. That's what like multiplayer games tend to be. Oh, that didn't work out well. I do kind of like the fueling. We're going to get him. I just sort of keep tapping R2 and just keep firing the rockets at the same time. Every time they reload. Nice. We got him. Was that an assist? We did all the hard work and get the assist. That's another assist. That could be us dead. The game's a little bit laggy. Kill still unlocked. Okay, not really sure that is. We've only got 144 health left. Like, I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a shield. Not sure how, obviously, the shield's not that very good. But I still don't know how to restore health, that's the only problem. Although we are winning, 16 kills to 11. So we're going alright. Can we get the score up? Oh yeah, how are we doing? We're actually second on our team, we've got 2 kills. Died 3 times, got 7 assists. Okay, where are the enemy? Up here. We've got him down, that's it. Oh, we're eliminated. Okay, we actually got a kill. Okay, he's over here. Oh, is that... Oh, an assist? Wait, I don't know if they're all we're all getting assists everywhere or for actually killing anyone. Nope, another assist. Oh, we did get one kill though. Enemy spotted. Well, not over here, isn't it? I saw him. Okay, see the red thing? There's one over here. They kind of call them out, so I kind of like it. Because obviously they know about obviously the R1, about jumping up, being able to sort of float around, sort of like, it's kind of jets on the back of you, I guess. Kind of lost everyone. It's sort of like a deserty sort of place, isn't it? I kind of like the maps. Enemy sighted. I can see him on the map. Let's come up and join him. I don't know if we're actually hitting there. Okay. Enemy sighted. That's so annoying. They keep saying enemy sighted everywhere. Oh, I can't see them. Come on, come on. Oh, yeah, there's only so far, like high up you can actually go as well when you're pressing R1. Even though you may have the fuel, there's only so high you can actually go. Enemy sighted. Well, it's not over here. Whoa, we've got like no health left. Okay, I think we killed ourselves. That's definitely a bomb. Triangle is definitely some sort of a bomb. That's for sure. It takes a little while to respawn as well. That's quite annoying. Enemy sighted. Yeah, but where? Oh, hello. Come on. Steve is not getting away. We got him. We got him. He's down. Okay, now we're down. Of course, a close game. We've got 26 kills. They're on 22. Minute and 40 to go. We can definitely win this. Let's get straight back in. Congratulations, you've earned pilot level 2. Sweet. So we've ranked up. Also, I have no idea what the ranking system is in this, like how high, like ranking goes. Okay, we didn't make it up there. Where's the enemy? Enemy sighted. Yeah, but there is no enemy. I don't know if it just sights enemies, like there's been an enemy come round here before. Okay, let's rest up here. We can definitely fire down. Okay, it always seems to sort of freeze right when we get killed. I had no chance there. Three of them. Three of the guys on me. Okay, we're now actually losing 28 to 27. 40 seconds to go. Can we pull this around? Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted, yeah. There was used to be an enemy there. Come on, 20 seconds. Can we get one last kill? Yes, we can. Can we get another one? Oh, we couldn't quite get another kill. Did we win? Did we win? We won! Oh my god, we won 32-30. I didn't realise what the score was. I wonder where we came in our team. I feel like we did quite well. Oh, for a second I thought we came top. We came fifth in our team. Not bad. I don't know how to do any of these taunts. I don't know what button to press for it. Your park level provides security clearance for emu parks. Okay. Kind of like taunts. New equipment. Okay, excellent. So we actually got promoted up in that game. Up to rank 2. It's only taken me 2 games to do that. Can we see our stats from the game? We got 13 assists in that game. Unbelievable. I didn't actually see how many kills. We wait and see to see if we get like a scoreboard up or some sort of like match summary in a second when this loads. Also, that's the map we're doing. Oh, frontline, the map. That's also a different map. I don't know whether to keep this recording and do one more game. They're not that long, so the video will be about 20 minutes long to do another one. I think we will do another one. You know, because sometimes you need that second game just to get a feel for the game, get a proper good look what it's like. So yeah, we'll definitely do a second game. Ready. Okay, we can't seem to once we view ourselves, what? Okay, just that. Okay. More players need to ready up. There's only 3 of us. Okay, it's 3 against 3. So 4, yeah. So it is 6 against 6. So the team's called Centurium and Prosk. I have no idea what they mean. Where the names come from. Anything like that. We are CRT Recruit. That's the name of our mech, I think they're called. I really don't know. Let's launch. Anyway, let's get into this. This looks interesting. I'll be honest, it's a little bit laggy. Oh, it's very laggy. We'll see how this goes, but this feels a little bit laggy, this map. Okay, another new one. Haven't done this before, so... Oh, just put... Okay. I keep thinking X is jump. I'm so used to having X is jump. Okay, this is going to be brave. We're going up. We're going straight in. A little bit of flying shoot. Flying shoot. We got him. Okay, end up being a curious here. Let's go into here because I know there's someone up here. Is he going to fly down? No, but it's definitely... Is he still up there? No. Okay, let's fly around and try and catch him. Where's he gone? There he is. Is that Steve? Is that Stevie again? Where's he gone? I want a piece of him. We all want a piece of him. Our whole team's going for him. Okay, we actually got a kill assist in the end. We've only got 108 health left. I wish I knew how to... I don't know how to, I think it must have to be on certain grounds that you can, that I'll have a go. I know I'm low on health, but, you know, we'll have a go. We're going to get him. Oh my god, he had 194 health remaining. That's not loads at all. Assisted by Smoke and Robbie on me. Okay, straight back in, no messing around. Spam that X button. Get us respawned as quickly as possible. Seems like most of our team died. I don't know what that means. Then 4 skulls. Does that mean he's on a 4 kill streak? It might mean he's on a 4 kill streak. I honestly don't know. That's my guess. Anyway, what's this? Okay, I don't know what that means. Oh my god, it's a bit laggy. The teammates getting in my way. Oh my goodness, I just did not know what to do there. Did not know. It's kind of, cool, three of them assist me. They were, oh well, because it was say, it was like all four of them together. Let's get straight back in again. Okay, there's my team. As you can see, like all their sort of, well, let's call them robots just for, you know, just for the sake of it. All their, like, the robots they have, all different. All different sizes. Oh my god, that was sneaky. That was sneaky. Thought we had fallen off. We came back on. We've actually managed to get them both. Oh my god, triple kill. Apparently we got a triple kill. No way. That is something. I honestly don't know how we did that. Where's he gone? He's running away. He's running away. Getting shot from the back. I noticed my health going down. I was like, I'm not sure why it's going down. Oh my god, he ended up getting me. Only 112 health left. Oh, so close. Triple kill though. But we've only got two kills, so I'm not really sure how that works. Unless we've got an assist in there as well, or... I really have no idea. They're over here. We see them. It's a bit annoying you can't run. That's the only thing. Like, I haven't worked out how to run. Like... Oh, hang on. Okay, hold L1, you run. Perfect. What's L1? Wait, L1 flies. Yeah, hold L1, you run. Okay. Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted. Where? I like the flying. I like how you can put them off by flying. Oh, I get a cheeky kill flying above that thing. I have no idea what that, I think that's just where someone used to be dead, I guess. I really don't know. There's no way going faster in the air though. Unfortunately, look at this guys. That is look at the protection he has. That's quite that is incredible. This guy's nearly dead. I don't know where he's going. Has he died? Whoa, that guy got me. Wait, maybe you get health in that shield thing. Maybe your health like regenerates inside there. Because like on here it says like time. I'm sure it says what? Yeah. Oh, team repairing. So that could be. Enemy sighted. That could be that square thing. I honestly don't know. It must be, surely. Which obviously means like obviously your health going up. Look at this guy. Coming straight for me head on. Good job he's on my team. Come on. Come on. Get one of them. Oh my goodness, I had no chance. Four of them there again, just on me. Well, they all seem to be going for me anyway. Only 1 minute to go, we're winning pretty comfortably by 6 kills. Not many kills in this game as well, the last one. Like, it feels like the maps are too big for how many players are in each game. Because like, you spend so much time, you know, trying to find the enemy. Or it spawns you too far away. Although I like it that it also spawns you far enough away so you can sort of get your bearings a bit and go oh my god, we couldn't quite get up there. Like, where is the other team now? Let's charge. Like where are they? Well, there's my team, mate. 1 minute remaining. They're down here. Oh yeah, there you are. Here we go. Oh, down here again. Oh my god, I saw my health going down and down and down and down. It's like I stand too far in the open. I get too involved and I stand far too in the open. And quite frankly, I pay the consequence. Can we get in? Can we get one last shot? Let's run. See if we can't get there. Let's fire that bad boy. Let's go. Oh, nice. Eliminate. Yes. Can we get a kill? Can we get a last minute kill? What about this? Oh my god, we're going to get the other guy as well. Lynching Nuggets, top to our team. 31 kills, 19 deaths. I've got a feeling he got most of the kills. I've got a feeling we got a lot of assists again. For being honest, can we have a sneaky look? No, we can't. Not quite yet. Oh, we didn't do what? As I dropped my controller on my laptop. Don't really want to do that. Okay, so we came second from last on our team that time, actually. Oh my god, we got 10 assists that game. We just can't seem to finish anyone off. Let's leave anyway, because that's going to do us for this episode, this video. Don't know if there's going to be more episodes for this. This is just sort of like a little gameplay video to show you what it's like. It's free at the moment on the PlayStation Store. I assume it'd be free as well for all the time. It was released about a month ago. It seems like a pretty cool game. Kind of like chilled out, you know. Not really like, you know, like a, not really like the try hard sort of game. Unlike like Call of Duty that you might, you know, kind of play. Get a few people that take that game too seriously. Can't see people taking this too seriously. Bit of fun, bit different. Basically, you know, robots all out fighting against each other, the way I see it. But yeah, but it's called Hawking. That was a little bit. If you want to see more gameplay of it, then let me know and I will do a couple more videos. Maybe try out some of the different game modes that there are. I don't know what they are, what you do in them, but yeah, we can see what they're like and give them a go. Obviously, that was just Team Deathmatch. So yeah, and also feel free to download it and play it yourselves and get involved. So yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. I'm HD Gamer Dan, and I'm out.